*Update. Our deepest gratitude to law enforcement. We will come together to heal as a family. *Update. She also shot two other victims who were taken to area hospitals with minor injuries. Her boyfriend is reportedly in critical condition. It is unknown if the woman worked at YouTube. Police are currently investigating gunshots heard shortly after 1 p.m. Pacific Standard Time inside YouTube's office in San Bruno, California, and employees and YouTubers have taken to Twitter to share eyewitness accounts. Active shooter at YouTube HQ. Heard shots and saw people running while at my desk. Now barricaded inside a room with coworkers, one employee tweeted on April 3rd. I think there might be a shooter in my building. The fire alarm went off so we started to evacuate and then people started running saying there was a shooter, read another chilling account. Update: TMZ has obtained police dispatch audio, and according to the recording, the alleged suspect is a female who sustained a gunshot wound to the chest. A handgun was found near the alleged suspect's body. Multiple reports now say that the woman is dead. The Zuckerberg San Francisco General Hospital has confirmed to a local NBC affiliate that they are receiving patients following the incident, but specific injuries have not yet been reported. Lisa Kim of Stanford Healthcare tells HollywoodLife.com, "We are expecting 4 to 5 patients from the YouTube shooting. No word on their conditions. That is all we have at this point." An eyewitness at YouTube HQ tells HollywoodLife.com exclusively, "What I heard were a series of loud shots in multiple succession that sounded like they were coming from an automatic weapon. I was close to the exit, so I got out of there quick. We can confirm that there is an active shooter situation at 901 Cherry Avenue. At this moment in time, we do not have any details to disclose other as we encourage everyone to monitor our social media accounts for any updates." The San Bruno Police Department confirms to us. Police activity at 901 Cherry Avenue, please stay out of the area. San Bruno Police also tweeted. Another employee, Todd Sherman, tweeted about how he was in a meeting when he heard people running. "We headed towards the exit and then saw more people and someone said that there was a person with a gun," he wrote. "I looked down and saw blood drips on the floor and stairs. Peeked around for threats and then we headed downstairs and out the front," Todd Sherman, at TDD, April 3, 2018. Keep checking back to HollywoodLife.com as this story develops.